Oh, brilliant. Okay, we're ready.
Maybe I should have went the other warrior guy.
I don't know. Here we go. You ready? Concentrate.
We have to do all this again.
We do, yeah. That's all I'm saying. Okay. Attack speed. Yeah, so this time I'm not gonna miss the next shop guy, the next merchant guy, because I did last time. So after all this time, you just figured that out. Yeah, you know, it's kind of like Castlevania. Shoot, pal.
Getting a bit of a lag here.
Oh, I don't suck at lag.
Yeah, now it's gone.
Oh, there's food here. That always helps. I really don't like these guys. Oh, you're back in the game. Welcome back. Grab the fish guy.
Oh, this.
Not bad. See, pal, you can do it. Well, I've never been this far, have you? I jumped. I hit that jump button. And it failed me.
Ah, see? Just like that.
Oh. Don't worry, I'm pretty sure I'll die again. I'll die again, so you'll be back in the game in no time. You just watch me, dude. You just watch me. That was brilliant. Oh, bullshit. Trying to time that jump, but shit.
Pal! Oh, falling down there.
Come on, pal. I think it's because we're jumping together, so you go first, eh? There you go. Maybe it's putting you off. Ah, bullshit. Come on. There we go. Watch out for the spikes. That's right. Oh, shit, all the way across. Brilliant. This is where I keep dying, so look out. Oh, well done. Oh, that was lucky. Shit, pal.
Damn it. I should have just waited a little longer.
You should have. That's it. Some parts you really gotta wait a bit. Because, like, it'll be off time, you know what I mean?
A bit of a lag problem going.
Damn, pal.
Well, now it's good.
Oh, we made it. Back at full health. Brilliant. Oh! Gotta get Poseidon. There we are, pal.
Mm.
It wasn't so bad. Passage of Regrets. Oh, that's right, this level. Wasn't this level deadly? Thank you. This guy ready? Wow, that was weird.
This level's rigged, guys, remember?
Yeah. It's gonna take it easy, remember?
Yeah, see, I'm already dead.
We just take it easy, breathe. Back to full health. All right. Not bad. We can do this. Oh, you're back in the game, pal. We'll get ourselves a checkpoint. What do you think of that? Shit, pal. You gotta go. Just get to the middle and dark. Yeah, that's how you do it. Good couple of those and they're out. Oh yeah, I really struggle with this. That's for sure.
This bit's cool, as I reckon.
Well, I did it first go. Not a bad. We did it.
Yay.
Not too bad. Not too bad.
Oh,
this. Oh, no.
This level is whack.
Let's do this. Yeah, you gotta look out for them, Val. Shit, pal. Yeah. This fucking guy. Got him. Gonna have full health back. That's always good. Damn, oh. Oh, guess what, pal? You're back in the game.
I'm back.
In the New York groove. Yeah, look out for that.
This part.
It's this part. Oh.
Oh, why can I never get past this part?
Oh, there we go. We got this.
You did it, Val.
I did it. Got him. Sea dragon. Shit. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, bullshit. I was fucking hitting that jump button. Would not jump. What an absolute piece of shit. I'm like, fucking jump, you motherfucker. What the fuck's going on? It's Brother Joe. Who the fuck's that? I know you're McFly. Shit, pal, no, you were there.
The fuck, I got transported to... That really just threw me out, because I didn't know where I was. Like, oh.
Far out, dudes. Fuck. Some health when you need it, eh?
Here he goes.
Fuck. Great, now I'm nearly dead. Not a great run that time, pal, eh? Fuck. Shit, pal, can you do it? I'll wait for you. I guess not.
Never get up, yeah.
Oh yeah, I got the fish with me this time. Now we're gonna kick ass.
Oh, there's a piranha.
Yeah, the piranha fish is epic. Oh, we're back to full health. Shit. Bastard. Got him. Die, you son of a bitch. Where did McFly go? Damn, pal. I just can't do this part.
Why does it sound like Halloween's playing in the background?
I don't know. Shit, pal.
Give a guy a break.
I can't do this without the fish. Watch me. shit, pal.
Oh, pal.
Fuck.
Losing reception.
Are you like running out of data or something? That's a shitty one. Oh, I'm too late. Oh, I just made that. He's dead. Please, Val, don't die. Watch me, we gotta do little jumps. Where's McFly?
McFly?
Yeah. Brilliant. Hey pal, what are you doing? What are you doing, pal? Shit, pal.
It's lagging, pal.
Okay. That place, dude.
God, this level's rigged.
You could have stopped dying, Val. You could have. It was a pain in the ass to get past last time. That's it, pal. You're doing it. Little jumps.
No, I see? Can't get it.
Gonna go dit, dit, dit.
Oh, that's about it.
That's it.
Oh, there we go.
You gotta wait for that to not have the spikes going, you know what I mean? Yeah, quick jump across. Oh.
Hey, can I play?
Hey, can I play? Bastard. We're back at full health. We're here again for the billionth time. This is the part where you need to be alive. This is the part where you need to be alive.
Yeah, just do a runner.
Fuck! Fuck, and this motherfucker won't die. Are you ready? Gosh, where's McFly? Did he like run out of credit or something already? Oh, what the hell happened there?
Oh, pal, I got out of it.
Oh, man, come on.
Yeah, no, I'm not McFly.
This level's bloody insane. That's it. You gotta. You're like, don't try and jump for the biggest ledge. You gotta jump ledge by ledge to make that. Brilliant. Trying to do that without the piranha fish really sucks. Fuck this. Oh yes.
You did it.
I died.
No.
Oh no, I didn't want to.
Yes.
I didn't want to get it because I wanted to get to the merchant to buy the rest of the fucking power-ups.
Oh.
Just screwed off yet again. Oh no, we're gonna do this fucking tower thing again.
Oh, this thing.
Oh, hang on a second. Hey pal, I'm back. You ready?
Hey pal, yeah.
Alright. What's Gary? Gosh, I don't remember how you got past this one. Poseidon.
Oh shit.
These fucking guys.
Oh, I'm down.
Damn, pal. Really needed you. Oh, look who it is. Oh. He was just creeping off on me. Got him.
Dodgy, yeah.
Got him.
Oh, I didn't even get to use it.
Damn, I really needed that too, pal. Got it.
Yes.
Not too bad, eh?
Been sorry about you.
During a calm and cold night. This is the boss, isn't it?
Oh, here we go, pal.
Yeah, here we go. Fuck.
Is this what was on the other night?
Oh, shit.
Did we get past him?
No, we didn't. Remember, my computer crashed. Oh, Prime Pals. Hey, pal. Oh, shit. Yeah, last time we got up to this end boss here. I'm not sure if it's the end boss, actually. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, the computer crashed on me. Worst shit ever. Oh, my fucking controls lagging on me.
You shouldn't be doing that. And this part
again.
Oh man. What's going on now? Shit. Oh, I'm gonna die. Here I go. Alright, pals, let's roll. Make sure you use the bird. I know, right? Oh, we're playing on easy here as well. Yeah, so easy, 99 credits. Every time you start your game again, you get 99 credits again, though. Which is alright. Oh man. Shit. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, they're good, aren't they? Oh, that was close. Wow.
Oh, you're nearly there! Oh!
So fucking close.
Alright, you can do it.
I don't know if I can, buddy. I don't think it was just meant to be.
Come on, buddy, don't be like
that. It's pretty great. It's like, imagine if Castlevania was two-player, four-player co-op.
Yeah, it's like Castlevania Golden Axe versus.
Yeah, like kind of like Meats. Golden Axe, old school Golden Axe Castlevania.
Yeah.
I know that one pretty well. I got him, dude! I fucking got him!
You got him?
I fucking got him! No way!
Please don't tell me it's the end of the game.
Holy shit, Dust in the Wind, defeated AVM1, whatever his fucking name is. Holy shit, brother. No, the game's still going.
It's a never-ending game.
It's a long game. You know the arcade games like Mystara and Tower of Doom and all that are really short. All the other ones are pretty short. This is pretty long, so that's awesome. Atlas, Tireless Column.
Oh, wow.
What's this all about? What, are we underwater or some shit? Underwater levels, right.
Who's that?
Atlas. I warned the Atlanteans not to open the gates of Avathar. How foolish I was. Human ambition knows no bounds. Unfortunately, I cannot assist you. I must hold Atlantis so that the Avatharian energy does not sink the island. The gates lie on the Earth's core. You must descend in the ocean depths to find the entrance. Proceed with courage. Your feet will resonate throughout eternity. Rad.
Oh, Squidward.
Yeah. Those are some scary looking fish.
That's just powerful.
Shit, look out.
Oh, are you serious?
Shit.
Underwater levels.
Yeah, underwater levels, man. Wow. Oh, you're back in the game, pal.
Yeah.
Do we jump off? Oh. I see. It's pretty dangerous.
No. Oh, that sucks.
Damn, pal.
Gotta be fucking... Come on with it.
Oh, shitballs. Oh, fuck. Ooh. This is like Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
Donkey Kong underwater level kind of shit. Oh, what a bastard. You should at least be able to swim still. Kick your feet around, you know? Let's go, pal.
Nah.
Poor
that was a lag. To one man, Squeak Scholar.
Unfortunately, that's all just up to one man. That one man is Squeak Scholar. Fuck. Damn. All right. You back, pal. Don't get that.
Why not?
Because you got the bird and it's way better. We're nearly there, pal. Saved. I guess you die if you fall there. Shit.
No, I wish you could swim. I wish you could swim.
Damn, pal. Oh, look, it's the end of the level.
Oh, there you go.
I had one fragment of health left as well. So it was damn lucky. Immersed before a pillar of darkness.
Is it already one of these levels straight away?
Yeah, not one of these fucking levels again. Damn. Yeah, the pillars definitely aren't my favorite. Ship out. I mean, it's just the beginning. Wow. Fuck, these guys are everywhere. Fuck. Need to get the health up here. That wasn't much either. Thank you. Damn these fish monsters. Oh, that's not even all of them. Just let the bad guys do all the work. Summon your bad guy, dude. Pal. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, just make sure you dodge those. Oh, mine's gone. It's hard to get close enough to those guys.
Fish monster.
Oh, shit, here we go. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die.
Tricky.
It is.
Tricky game.
Oh, it's too deadly. Far too deadly. Needs more health. should, pal. Maybe get this healthy. Try not to die.
I'm trying not to. This is the lag thing.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because I can't.
Ship house. Hey, Griddles, how are ya? We finally got past that deadly boss. And now we're up to the next deadly thing that we're stuck on. Yeah, doing well. Yeah, can I take out all these guys?
God, the silence around.
Gosh, here we go. Oh. Try not to die, pal. Damn, you're already down to 2 health. Shit, pal. Ooh. Oh, was it great? Oh, she looked exhausted. Oh well. And did you get her autograph? To add to the collection, right? Oh, cool. Damn, it's getting wild out here. Wow, that's a lot of people. Oh, that's good. Keeping it wholesome for the kids. Trying to get rid of all them is really tough. Oh, cool. Thank you. Get the health IV, pal. You're gonna need it. Ah, okay. I'll have it then.
Figure shit.
I think we're doing her at. Okay, not bad. What's next? These guys. That's the shit. Another one of them, damn it.
How are you doing, sir?
Not too good, pal. It's gonna really take it easy. Fuck. It's too dangerous. Oh. It's impossible. By the time I get up to there, I've got nothing. And I'm screwed. Okay, brilliant.
Oh, he's dodgy, huh?
He is. Shit, pal.
Shit.
Oh, we're totally screwed from here. Oh, it's brilliant! Just hanging out with my buds, did some shopping. Yeah. Pretty nice and chill. Alright, pals, I'm just gonna go check my birds quickly. I'll be back.
Yeah.
Alright, pals, I'm back and ready. Let's go. Who is it? Oh, who knows? Scary. Very scary. Ha ha ha. Who knows? Away somewhere. Very scary. Well, it's all up to you, pal.
Why'd you die?
Good luck.
How'd you die before me?
I don't know if he even has a carer. I don't know the guy's story. It's just fucking crazy shit. Scary, creepy. We just always like see him shoplifting. Oh yeah, yeah, okay. I don't know, yeah, gosh. Yeah, I'm amazed, like, they actually gave him jail. Oh, what are you guys saying to Murray? Oh, cool! Down the movies, eh? I haven't seen a movie at the movie theater in forever. Well, shoot the moon, pal. What are you doing?
No, I better grab it.
Oh, what are you grabbing? Yeah, I mean the place holds a lot of nostalgia for me. Used to go there all the time when I was a kid, and there'd be at least like 5 movies at the movie theater you'd want to see, but you could only pick one. Those are the days. Oh, well, I got 2. Wicked. Oh, going to intensity was great back then. You go see a movie and you go to intensity. Play some House of the Dead. House of the Dead 2. They need more pinball machines. That's what I would like to see. At least 10 pinball machines. Look out, pal.
What happened?
Yeah. 10 pinball machines. And they're gonna have like the Chucky pinball machine, stuff like that. Lethal Weapon. They're the kind of pinball machines we need. The Terminator pinball machine. They'd have a pinball machine for everything. shit. Oh, man. It's damn impossible.
From last time.
Oh, cool. I'm all getting the owl. Shoot, pal. And it's like the health they give you is useless on this level. Not much at all. Oh man, it's crazy shit. Death teaches you how to live. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Fuck, here we go. Okay, brilliant. Everything's going to plan. I've only got one thing of health. I'm absolutely screwed. Shit. Gosh, this is too hard, Val.
I know, Val. Look at that, I still got from last time.
Oh, good stuff. Ah, brilliant. Shoot, pal.
Shit, man. We'll never get past this level.
I think you will. Fucking hate those guys. Thank you. These guys are just too tough. I'm not far behind. Shit. Is everything okay, pal?
You've got this, you got this, you got this.
Holy shit, I did it, pal.
You did it. You did it.
After all that, I fucking did it.
Wow, pal.
That was some damn hard shit. That just drained the life. That was just some damn hard shit that drained the life out of me.
Dude.
Allies of Atlantis.
Oh man, yeah.
This is awesome. Okay, I'm just gonna go check on the birds quickly after that, okay? Give me a moment. Okay, pal, ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Riding the dolphins. This is brilliant. They're gonna make a movie. Isn't this great, pal?
This is awesome.
Alright, this is what we love. We got. Warning. That's not a good sign. Dodge that shit, pal, you can do it. Oh, what's he doing? Look out for that shit. Shit, pal, where did you go? Shit, pal, you okay? What's going on? Fire! Why can't you shoot? Why are you shooting Val?
It's lagging.
Shit, Val, we're almost back. Whoa, look out, fuck. We're almost there.
Nah.
We're almost there, pal. We got him.
Got him.
We got him. That was brilliant. In the cave towards the Earth's core. Oh, thank you so much. It was a good job. It was a hard day down at the office. God, why can't I jump up there? What? Why can't I jump up there? Fuck, okay. Bummed out. Bringing home the dough. Bringing home the paperwork. Wow. Some wizard. Working graveyard shift behind the desk. The chiefs were having me work graveyard shift behind the desk. Pushing pencils. The mayor's off our arse on this one. Pushing pencils. Shit, pal, you okay? What? Oh man, how do you make this jump, eh? Oh! Oh, that's how you do it, pal. Oh, look out. Love the architecture, it's epic. Oh, what's this? Checkpoint. Well, what are these things? Slimy. Shit, look out, pal. Look out for them. I can't wait till the next merchant.
Hey, you got a bit of coin, don't you?
Yeah. The music's epic. They need a Batman and Robin game like this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want a Batman and Robin game like this. That'd be rad. Wow. shit underwater? Damn. At least we didn't drown like in Sonic, eh? Oh wow, love the architecture, it's nice. I wonder if there'll be a checkpoint here. Back in the game, pal. Enjoy it. Just don't die in a hurry, okay? Gotta use the B button, pal. Shit. Right, it's the Triforce. Check it out, pal. It's the fucking Triforce.
Right.
From Zelda. And what's going on? I couldn't walk through. Oh, we're all good. Damn, what do we do here?
Whoops.
Oh, it's deadly down here. Damn. I'm gonna die here. Oh, just what I needed. Full health. Thank you. Wow. Sandworm. Oh, yes. The merchant guy. We've got everything we need now.
Yeah, we want that.
Get random consumable item, why not? Oh, damn, this is better. Oh shit, pal.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, dude. I don't know, pal, but you need to be alive. You need to be alive right now.
You got it, pal.
I don't think I do. I think I do, pal. We're gonna die. Oh, wow. Oh, we're all the way back here. Yeah, you gotta use the B button, pal. Watch. See? The red button. It's the red button. shoot, huh?
Shit,
man. This part's too deadly. And you gotta kill them all. Just gonna take it easy, we can do it. Got it. Yeah, did you see the Triforce Critters from Zelda? That's it. How cool. Yeah. The Triforce from Zelda. It's a three triangle thing.
Good try, huh?
Yeah. We did it, pal. We did it. Oh no. Damn. Not having any luck now. All right. Yeah, I definitely need some more health. If they can give me any. Oh man! Oh, mac and cheese, hell yeah! Mac and cheese is the greatest. I love macaroni and cheese with curry. I love to mix it with curry. Come on, pal. What are you doing? No. What's new? Mixing curry with macaroni and cheese is really good. You gotta give it a go. You gotta try it.
What are you doing here?
Huh? Yeah, curry with macaroni and cheese, it's so good. I love curry. Real hot curry. It's good. It also makes mushrooms and peas. Mushrooms and green peas and macaroni and cheese and curry. Here we go. Is it? I thought it blended in really nicely.
You're doing it, man. You're doing it.
I hope so. Yes!
I did it!
You did it!
It
was so damn hard. Whew. Amphia's plan.
Am I thinking of this
plan? Okay. What's over here? Oh, a boss battle, is it?
It is a boss battle.
Becoming bound in body and soul to a suit of oraculum armor which kept him eternally young. Okay. Wow. Descended into madness. Thanks to an ancient magic item, he managed to conceal from the gods what was happening around the gates. Amphia's plan hid a secret, something terrible he hadn't confessed to the Atlanteans. Got a burning desire. Soon no one else would experience pain. He would undo all existence. Shit. What madness drives you fools? You do not understand the significance of what is about to happen beyond these gates. Oh, what? Did you press a button, pal? Eradicate suffering, anguish, and pain forever. Your insight is limited. For you have not navigated the abysses of existence. My duty is to prevent you from desecrating what you do not understand, and I, Amphius, will seal your fate in eternal shadow. Shit, okay. Shit, pals. We're never gonna do it. You don't get health or anything.
Oh shit, what's this all about?
It's all up to you now, it's all up to you, you can do it, he's nearly dead, come on. You can do it, pal, come on. Unfortunately, that one man, it's all down to that one man.
Yeah.
That one man is Squeak Scolari. Oh, Christ. Oh shit, here we go. Shoot, I'm already dead, pal. This boss battle's deadly. It's so deadly, even you've been surviving longer than me.
Yeah, what?
It's so deadly. There's gotta be some kind of a cool little hidden secret thing here, some cool little things. I guess not. Got him!
Got him!
I was like down to my last unit of health too. Oh wow, save Amphius from his cure. Oh yeah. The gates of Avathar, far out. I think this is a deadly boss battle right here.
Oh, what? See how there's a boss in every corner, around every corner?
Dude. We nearly got him. Oh, yes. Wow, we did it. Oh, what the fuck's it?
Wow, this is serious, isn't it?
I died, pal. I died.
Are you dead?
Yeah. I died when that thing came out of the door. Fuck. And then what's the go with this thing? Gosh. God. So deadly. I think we're gonna get past this boss, this level by tonight. So you know what that means, don't you, pal?
What's that?
You know what that means, don't you? He's down. It means when we play next, we'll have to start back from the beginning of World 10. Kill that bastard. Dude, you gotta be there. You gotta be there, pal. There is just no way in hell. Oh fuck, that was close. Fuck. The fuck is this? Whoa, shit. How do I get out of that? What the fuck? Oh, what other dodgy tricks has he got off his sleeve? Oh, my controls aren't working. What the fuck's going on? Well, it's all up to you now, pal. What's going on, pal?
So laggy in there.
Damn, pal! Come on! Fight back!
It's lagging. The controls aren't working. Is that the end?
What? What's going on, pal?
Shit, pal.
What's going on with the game? Oh, we got screwed over. Oh, that's right, I gotta invite you back in the game, don't I? Shit, eh? Are we ready, pal?
Yeah.
Don't die. Are you meant to dodge that?
Yeah.
You see that shit, pal?
Yeah.
How the fuck are you meant to dodge that?
I How are you supposed to get past it? How, why do we have to keep doing versing this boss again?
Oh, it's so deadly, isn't it? I mean, this guy is just a boss and he takes all your good shit off you. So by the time you get up to the next boss, you're screwed. Got him. So deadly. It's so deadly, pal. You couldn't be alive at that moment to help us, you know what I mean? I've got a little plan. I'm not going to use these health potions this time. But I'll still have my health potions this round, and there'll be health potions right there. Grab those health potions, pal. Or maybe not. We'll just leave them there and save it. A little strategy that I've thought about. But, so I'll save those extra health potions for the next boss. He's down. He's down. Okay, brilliant. Oh, lost. Okay, here we go. Yeah! Lots of treasure. Fuck. Fuck! It's so damn hard! But that's alright. I'm still gonna go with that strategy. I'll just have to grab the bottles next time. Shit, pal! Shit. You went in at a bad... Oh, it's all good. No. You went in at a bad time, then, eh?
Damn Noxon.
Yes. All right. Got those potions ready. Okay, stay back, sir. Stay back up. Shit, though. Alright, I got a new strategy if this doesn't work.
Oh, I missed it. God, wow.
Not bad, eh? Shit, that was close. Oh shit.
What's happening?
Well, that's how you do it. Fuck.
Doing it, man.
Fuck, pals. Oh no. Fuck. It's so hard. But yeah, I've got to do that potion strategy again. And I think you should do it too. So I'll show you what you do. So we just die a couple of times here, okay? Doesn't matter. We just got to collect up on the potions. Might be right. Shit, pal, it's all up to you.
Well, how did you die?
I died.
Yeah.
But yeah, you should grab the you should grab yourself a potion now. And, save it, don't use it. Oh, no, you used it. Not to worry.
Aw, oh, whoops.
Oh no, I haven't seen the new Masters of the Universe. I only ever saw the one with Dolph Lundgren and Courtney Cox. That's the Masters of the Universe I've only seen. What are you doing, pal? You're dying. Ah. Oh. Why is my control working? Finally, there we go. Here we go. Oh, it's great. Okay. Is it a cartoon or is it live action? Shit, poor that is. Oh, can't aim it. Cool. Fuck! I'm gonna die. Oh no! Come to surprise me with that attack. I really played Skeletor, that's awesome. This is going to have to be my last game for the night, I think. It's hit 10:30.
Yeah.
Gotta get all the birds nestled down, ready for bed times. All the other birds are asleep by now. Not mine. They're probably still hungry. Oh, wow, okay. I've never actually seen a single episode of Game of Thrones. That's me for the night. GG's. GG Liz.